Good evening, Natasha Belling in the 10 newsroom. One person is dead and two others are missing as the flood crisis in Queensland escalates. Evacuation centres are expecting massive numbers on the Sunshine Coast as driving winds and torrential rain batters the region. Meanwhile, the Bureau of Meteorology is warning there's more wild weather in store for New South Wales in the coming days. And in other news, at least one officer injured after a patrol car flips.